An interesting chart type is the radar chart. We find it quite useful for comparing items. So what we've got here is we've got a couple of cell phone packages, and these are the rates to phone from network A to A, A to B, A to C, A to D, and there's various numbers here. The problem is just staring at this, quite hard to figure out which is the best package. So if you highlight the data, we say insert, and you'll see over here I've got something called a radar chart. So when I click on it, it does this. I'm just going to make it a bit bigger so we can understand it. So what this is showing is you'll see there are three packages, 1, 2, 3, and this is what is the cost of a phone call A to A, A to B, A to C, A to D. Hopefully what this thing allows you to do is to quickly see, for example, that the red package seems to be the worst, except for this one line. The blue and the green, they seem a little bit closer. So this way we can then immediately eliminate perhaps the red package and then consider these packages. So we find this is quite a good way of comparing projects across multiple axes. What you can do here, sometimes this can be a little bit messy with all the lines, so we can sometimes click on that and delete it, so that all you have are these shapes.